In the middle of this German forest, we began our quest to seek a kind of magic. A magic that cannot be told. Otherwise, it would vanish just like an enchantment. We have traveled through forests, climbed mountains, crossed rivers, cities and seas. We followed a lead, traces of an old prophecy that said, the humans will live again in harmony with their Mother Earth. There are no barriers, only ones that we have invented for ourselves. The animals will help man to become human. Indonesia, Borneo, central Kalimantan. This forest each year is chopped up, pillaged, burned down to make space for the new palm oil plantations. If destruction of the forest continues at this speed, then the orangutan will become completely extinct in around 10 to 15 years. Burning down the forest, turning it into palm oil plantations, is less expensive. If the orangutans turn into living torches and burn to death in the fires, it's their own problem. Millions of people are breathing a thick, yellow, poisonous mist that is becoming thicker every day and that has reduced visibility down to 100 feet. Birds are falling from the sky. The percentage of poisonous substances present in the air exceed 8 times the maximum limit allowed. The malicious fires have exponentially grown, hitting even larger areas than before. People are afraid to speak out. There's fear. No one is denouncing anyone. Most of the world's production of palm oil comes from Borneo. We are those who consume it. Each day, more and more.